All the President's Men is an example of a film that affected change after the fact. It's a film that kind of told the story and is about an amazing change that happened. And so that's one of the things that film can do, is shine light and shed light on a story that's already happened. And talk about your experience with All the President's Men.
Well, it changed a lot of lives. Mine was one of them. Of course, it's two young reporters, really brought down the presidency and exposed the kind of political corruption we take for granted now. But at the time, it woke people up, changing the social spectrum, changing the mindset of people toward the press. It was the first time they understood that there was a different ethic,
right,
with the press,
right,
that they had they needed three sources. The Washington Post won't, Bradley wouldn't take anything without three sources, not just two, three. They just had a different set of ethics. It was stricter, it was higher, and they was for the people. They weren't after money for themselves. They were really serving the people of the country. I know. Film, what does Strasberg say? If you can't believe the art can be great, then how can you dream of being great? I mean, film is art in the highest level, and it'll be passed on from generation to generation. We've learned so much about the world from film. It can't be denied. It can't be refuted. It's right there in front of your eyes.